Gambian protesters are gathering to march against corruption through the capital Banjul after a youth group affiliated with the main opposition party called for a demonstration. Lawyer Hussein Daboy, the leader of the United Democratic Party, has called on supporters to be peaceful ahead of a corruption demonstration slated for Friday. This came after several corruption allegations were reported about government institutions and other local government councils.